been such a long time. For today.
Buckhorn High School Class of 2010.
Buckhorn High School Class of 2010.
Buckhorn 08. Wait, what am I supposed to say?
Buckhorn High School Class of 2010.
Class 2010, we in here.
Out of here. My full back on the Cadillac.
Yep.
2010 Buckhorn High School.
Buckhorn Class of 2010. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Buckhorn High School Class of 2010.
I am he as you are, he as you are.
The Class of 2010 has really been an exceptional class from my point of view. They've been, very intellectually curious, and there's a lot of sort of dynamic energy amongst them. I definitely think they're one of the brightest groups that I've seen since I've been here at Buckhorn.
Clever, but we're clueless, we're just human.
Out
of 10, babe.
Feels good.
It's wonderful.
Minus
the
senioritis.
Feels great. Wait for that day to come.
Am I excited?
I'm a little nervous. I wouldn't say scared, but excited and anxious.
On a horse day, with your collar, girls, a safety spear, just a rope, and you fit me.
Oh gosh. We really should have thought about this.
We really should have.
Girls. I did drama for a year and loved it.
I enjoyed seeing a lot of the Buckhorn plays.
Football games and the marching band.
Band trips.
Band.
Scholars Bowl.
I have to say, when I actually started making friends,
Color Guard was a good time.
Yearbook, definitely.
When I was in 11th grade, they told me I was going to 12th.
Yesterday when you were young, everything you needed
you
done was done
quick.
For you.
I used to be really quiet.
I used to be a boy. I used to be a gangster.
Yeah, 4 years of high school, I still like to eat.
4 years of high school, and I still wear pants.
Lost weight.
I've got taller.
I've actually calmed down a bit.
You have.
I'm trying to grow up. No. No.
No.
I have not.
Macbeth.
I really loved The Last Castle.
Ethan Frome.
I have to say The Road.
East of Eden.
I like The Great Gatsby.
And Frankenstein.
It's The Bean Tree.
That one too.
The Things That Carry.
The Secret Life of Bees.
To Kill a Mockingbird.
And The Kite Runner.
Not a good, whether you like the sound or not. This Midwest town is gonna miss you.
You.
I miss spending time with all my friends.
I'll miss seeing everybody.
All the colorful characters.
The people, because everybody's kind of scattering.
I'll miss the opportunities to be lazy.
All my friends.
Most of you.
I'll miss the people myself.
As a graduating senior at Buckhorn 2010, I'm going to miss the giant porcelain buck outside of the school the most.
I'm going to miss y'all.
First you don't succeed, then do it like your mother told you.
You don't get a second chance at a first impression.
Don't go around half antler, be a 10-point buck. No bucks.
To dream big and to go for whatever it is that you want, because I think that the world is really your oyster and y'all have so many possibilities and so many opportunities. And I know something that I wish that I knew when I was your age was that people really will want to help you, and the more that you ask for help and the more that you tell people what you want, the more they'll be able to help you in your ultimate objective. So just be vocal, ask for what you want, establish goals, let people know what your goals are and work towards those, because I think you're going to be a very successful match, and I look forward to seeing all of your accomplishments in the years to come.
Still, it's a real good bet. The best is yet to come.
What? Think about hold on. Think about it. It's think about what you want to say.
Stay out of trouble. Pull your pants up, man.
Don't do drugs.
Study a lot.
You
I read all of your books more than once.
Stay out of jail.
Yeah.
Get a job. Make something of your life. You only live once.
Get a 9 to 5. Don't be like us. Be gangsters.
It's been a ride. It's been a ride and a half. But we're here.
This is my concept on life, is we all have our own little niches. Niche? Is that how you say it?
I think it's niche.
It's just tomato, tomato.
Niche.
Anyways, I think that this whole world is just a big old open book. And each and every one of us have a specific chapter that we're looking
for. Page 32!
Yeah. We all have one certain chapter that only appeals to us.
Yes.
As people.
All you can do is be yourself, and I promise people will enjoy it, but if they don't, forget them.
Don't take any of it for granted. We've been blessed here, you know that?
You gotta be appreciative for what you've got.
Go to college!
Remember what you've learned, remember the friends that you've made, and have a good life after high school.
The journey hasn't even begun yet.
Good judgment comes from experience, but experience comes from bad judgment.
I like that.
Amen.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete.
Stronger when you gonna realize that you don't leave.